What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We're giving away $1,000 in break credit, guys. All you have to do is buy two or more teams in this break. In this 2021 Panini Chronicles Basketball 40-box serial break, Pikachu is number one. Remember, all cards ship. And again, guys, buy two teams. You get one entry into that giveaway. Four teams gets two entries. Six teams get three entries. Top two names each will win $500 in break credit. And here we go. Oh, actually, sorry. Let's switch scenes, first of all. What? I don't know what happened to that. There we go. Let's open up this cereal box case. And here are the customer names as well that got in. If you have a little character sign, that means you want that from a team random as well. Let's see what this is all about. Clean up on aisle Jaspy.
Have a good one, Jason. Take it easy.
See ya. So this one says, look for cereal box exclusive totally certified rookies. Look for the hottest rookies. And 25 cards per little cereal box. Well, it's Chronicles compared to just Rookies and Stars. At least Chronicles obviously has different variations of products that they obviously kind of test out and don't make for basketball, which they might make for football, you know? So I'd expect it to be a little bit better. I mean, we also could have had just a doo-doo case to it here, since it is a cheaper retail product, but I would expect this one to be a little bit better. Just because of that. Did I rip this fiber? Oh yeah, I guess I did. these boxes there. And that makes 20 on each side. Alright, here we go, guys. First 20. There will be a lot of rookies. Just mainly be looking for some of the top ones. And potential exclusives as well. LaMelo. I think these are the certified exclusives right there. From the product run. So unfortunately we'll move it to Tennessee top load a lot of these cards just because there's just so many of them, but just like the top ones. But I think that's the exclusive you're looking for, is the totally certified. It's right there, man, quickly. Nice, it'll be top and red, totally certified. And again, I haven't seen a numbered card yet. Bane, Puku, totally certified. Nice Mello right there. Honors. Nice Wiseman there and Bane. So those are the totally certified exclusives that you could only find in the cereal boxes. So I'm putting them down there to sleeve them. A lot more LaMelo than Anthony Edwards I'm seeing too. And there's one. That's an RJ Hampton purple to 49. You got a nice numbered one there. Orlando with that one. That's Alan Murdoch. Let's continue on, guys. Anthony Edwards. Halliburton. Malachi. Undo. That's a cool one. Nice Cole Anthony red too. Puku. Nice blue Okoro to 99. So these are the exclusives in this, guys. And as you can see, they are going to dish out a couple numbered cards. Which again, you can only find in cereal boxes. That's usually how they get you to get it. Nightbot's not getting any love? They were. They were definitely fun. The Nightbot's already all out of giving out love, Sportport. We used and abused her too much. That's why it was only a June thing. You guys took too much advantage of her. Only using her when you guys want giveaways. She said, I'm out. Let's rip the next 20. And, what time is it right now? 6, 7 o'clock? Yeah, it should be done. It should be done. Right before 7:30. I never fixed the camera settings. cereal boxes there. All right, here we go, guys. Second half. Onyeka, number to 49. Atlanta, going ahead. Oh, Justin, sorry about earlier too, man. My wife was talking to me about something, and I muted it, and then I lost total track of the chat earlier. But I did not see that. Are you telling me that all those ACC teams are trying to join the SEC? And it almost has. I haven't used it. I've just been giving mine to my sister and my mom. But I think it expires in, like, 3 weeks, finally. I think we got it, like, the first week of August. So... it is finally coming to an end. But that means if they join the SEC, is it only for football or is it for all the sports in the program? It's like all the sports in the program, right? Logan a lot, man. Mucho. And Theo Maledon, purple /249. See if we can get like a 1/1 or something. That'd be nice. Jashante Prism update. Oh, yeah. Basketball would be crazy, yeah? All right, last five right here. Last box right here, guys. Good luck. See if we can get one more numbered card, maybe. James Harden to Brooklyn update. And we did. Malachi /99. Alrighty, guys. Well, again, Chronicles, of course, has a ton of rookies and a ton of different products. Unfortunately, we can't pencil even top load every single rookie, but we managed to get a couple numbered cards here. Theo, Malachi, Onyeka, Isaac Okoro, RJ Hampton, and of course, a lot of the big top rookies like LaMelo and Anthony Edwards. So I'll penny sleeve that right now. Let's just switch scenes and do the giveaway now really quick. So, again, it was $1,000 in break credits. So I think that's why a lot of people actually bought in, right? So, that's what I'm saying, Justin. All these conferences that are just kind of in the out there, they just need to just get together. Just create two mega conferences, and that's it, you know? Alright, so again, we're going to alphabetize the customer names. Top two win $500 each. Alright, so let's see. Alan got two, and one of those from Fillers. Brian got two, Chris Perrin got two, so that's one each. Christopher just one, Diego with two, so that's one. Greg with two, Han with four, so that's one and two. Jeremy Port with four. Yeah, instead of power five, go to like power two or power three or something like that, you know? There's still enough bowl games to go around. It's just that now, like, it just means all the other teams that are not part of the bigger conferences will literally have no shot at like making a power, making a New Year's Eve six bowl, you know? But I think at that point, that's what you just have to do. And maybe you make it a tournament style, too. Like playoffs, you know? Just Bruce, Cody. It seems like it's going to head that way eventually. All right, so there you go. 15 names. Or 14 names out of the possible 15. Let's get a list and a roll. Dice roll it. 2 and a 6, 8 times. Good luck. Top 2 in 500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Boom. Chris Parent in hand. There you go. $500 each to you guys. I'll send that out to you. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.